and there are currently 14 Republican presidential candidates in the race so far. Some of those include Florida Governor Ron DeSantis, former Governor of South Carolina Nikki Haley, and businessman Vivek Ramaswamy. And there are currently only three candidates running for the Democratic nomination. That includes incumbent President Joe Biden, who is the likely Democratic ticket winner, along with Robert F. Kennedy Jr. and Mary Ann Williamson.